this beautiful sunny day like that, and they were getting a bit restless, and I said, I'm in trouble. If I go into the, don't get it right and go into the building with Benno there, he's going to kick me up. The umpires are whinging at me. Anyway, we got it underway 45 minutes late, but it's the first time they've been beaten on the mat. You know how we played it. Magnificent 94. And I got a bowl in the next test, Lahore. I think I got one of the wickets for about 14 or something in the first innings.
Is that a record?
It was for me. I got 7 for 75 in the second innings. Or 45 overs. And it's the best I've ever bowled in all my life.